So hello guys, welcome to Math Tube. So today's question is find the value of product sine pi upon 2 power 2009 cos pi upon 2 power 2009 cos pi upon 2 power 2008 going till cos pi upon 2 power cube cos means 2 cube cos pi upon 2 square. Okay, so please give a try to this question, otherwise I'm giving it a try. Okay, in this question, first basically we see that if you will multiply and divide with 2 with the first two terms 1 upon 2 into 2 sine pi upon 2 power 2009 cos pi upon 2 power 2009, which is basically is equals to half sine pi upon 2 power 2008, isn't it? So we will again multiply and divide with 2, which will become 1 by 2 square into 2 sine power 2 pi upon 2 power 2009 cos, so which will be basically sine pi upon 2000 and 2007. Okay, so this will go on, okay, till cos pi upon 2 square, which are basically 2008 terms, so 2 power 2008, okay, and again 2 into cos pi upon 2 square sine pi upon 2 square, okay, so which will basically 1 upon 2008 sine pi upon 2, which is 1 upon 2 power 2008 will be the answer. The question is very easy, just you have to put the logic here, okay, and please try this episode. So you may get this test or something that you're in your textbooks or maybe on internet. Thank you so much for watching this video, and please support EduTube and EduMaths. Thank you so much.